Aaron, that was your first look of Sonny Gray out of the pen. What did you think of the job he did?
Just really excited and proud of the effort. You know, obviously, it's been tough circumstances for him of late. And, you know, when we put him in this role, you know, one of the things we said is you got to be ready because there's going to be an important moment and you may not know when. And tonight obviously became that moment for him, and for him to go out there and pitch like that with confidence, with focus, and so well. Just really excited for him, proud of him, and a good comeback for us.
Because of the week he had, do you think that's a little bit more of a meaningful outing for him?
Yeah, no doubt. I think that's there's probably absolutely something to that. You know, when you face adversity and tough times in this game, you know, and then get thrown right into the fire in a tough spot and deliver, it's not an easy thing to do. And so just proud of the effort there and proud of him coming in and playing a huge role, obviously.
Dan Duhar's a guy that didn't make the roster out of spring training, but since he's been called up, it seems like all he does is get big hits. Do you ever allow yourself to think where this team would be if you weren't getting the production from him like you're getting?
Not really. He's just been such a good player for us. And he's so good in the box. Obviously, the home run to get us tied earlier, you know, a little while ago. And then, you know, off a lefty, just changing speeds on him, able to get enough of it. You know, yeah, he's the ability to make adjustments that he's shown throughout the year has been impressive, and just another good night for him.
Seems like a lifetime ago, but CeCe with a lot of strikeouts tonight. What was he doing well?
I thought the command was different tonight. It was better. He had his cutter going, but he was able to flip in his slider for a strike when he wanted to the back door. I thought he threw some good changeups, but just tightened up the command and had to work hard because they fouled off a lot of pitches, so drove his count up quite a bit, and I felt like he worked hard, but for the most part, filling up the zone with his stuff.
Is Chapman okay?
He's okay. He needed another day down after the long performance the other night, but he should be fine.
Guy like Andujar gets back-to-back changeups in a situation like that, and the second one was really off, you know, off the plate, a pretty good pitch. What is it about? I guess about maybe the thought process or the ability to
that's just
adjust that.
You know, I think our guys and I put our young guys in there as well, of being prepared and having a plan, and that's just homework, paying attention, and going up there with an idea of what you want to do in a big situation and delivering.
What is the next step for Sonny now?
Say it again.
What is the next step for Sonny? Is it just continuing?
Yeah, I mean, you know, obviously, some extended length today. You know, we'll probably be down a couple days again, but, you know, we'll for now stay in that role, and you never know what could happen or things change as the days unfold or different needs pop up. But for now, he'll remain in that role.
Is it Chapman's arm, knee, just overall body?
Overall, I think just he needed another day of bounce back. I think he threw as many pitches as he's thrown in so long in that game. So just a little stiff and all today is all.
First, expect him to be available tomorrow.
I would expect him to be available tomorrow, yeah.
Bird okay, just like the matchup with Ford.
Bird okay. Cedeno's their one pretty heavy split guy. That's Luke's here for that situation, but Birdie is a guy that usually against most all lefties, I'm very comfortable with him in those spots just because he's able to usually work walks even when a lefty's really tough. But Cedeno's the one guy that we just like the matchup a little bit better there.